Is it just me, or are there fewer people? Is it just me?
Answers.
Relax.
Your end approaches.
Asking the questions.
Stand still.
You impede me.
Do you have answers? Let's test your knowledge. 0 points. Next.
Good. The loss. Fail. Defend you.
Relax. This won't take long.
Sink. S.A.S. Perkibi. Knowledge is the measure of all things. It reveals truth and falsehood.
Stand still.
Fail. Get out.
Thank you.
it.
Zero points. Next. I'm asking.
Relax.
You impede me. The fight is set.
That breathing sensation.
Never stop thinking.
I will dispatch you by my sword. Make good the loss.
Stand still.
Good time. Never lost. Time to say bye.
You impede me.
I'm asking the questions. Let's test your knowledge.
You impede me. Make good the loss.
Didn't hurt.
Maybe I can do it. Somebody help me!
May as well kill them all.
Sink.
Relax.
Too little. A blade's edge of your end approaches.
Maybe I can...
Never stop thinking. Fail. Get out.
I will just make good the loss. Fail. Defend you.
Stand still.
You impede me.
That breathing sensation.
Let's test your knowledge. 0 points. Next.
A blade's edge.
Relax.
The fight is set. We fight the loss.
Stand still.
You impede me.
asking the questions.
Relax.
You impede me. Your end approaches. Make good the law. That paradise may be unreachable for me. Savor it in my place. Edge knows me good. The law.
Maybe I can do this, Steven.
Didn't hurt.
You sink.
Stand still.
You impede me.
Still.
Relax.
I will dispatch you by my next good, the law.
May as well, this won't take long.
I'm asking the questions. Let's test your knowledge.
You impede me.
Stand still.
Maybe I can do it, team. Yes, sir!
Answers. Never stop thinking. Fail. Get out.
The fight is set. Fail. Defend you.
Relax.
Asking the question. Think.
Where there are people, there is noise.
The general is always telling me that a drop of water should be repaid with a spring, and that even among friends, etiquette prevails. You're a good friend, but I can't think of any spring to repay you with. Still, when I was clearing out the rear courtyard recently, I found these beautiful stones buried in the pin where Snow Moon used to live. I guess Snow Moon must have buried them there. I don't know if they're worth anything, but they look pretty. Here, I think they'd make a nice gift for you. I think I'll be coming to the Express more often in the future. The next time I'm here, I want to have more conversations, watch the universe, and eat some good food together with all of you.